A glittering occasion. It is the final. But only one side can emerge victorious. Who's it going to be? Stay tuned. We'll have all the action for you live from the Bernabeu here on EA TV. Well, no doubt about it, the nerves have been jangling in the last few days, but very soon the wait will be over. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Stuart Robson in the commentary box, and we're just seconds away from kickoff in what promises to be a thrilling finale. It's Real Madrid facing Barcelona.
Well, it's been a long journey for both these teams, Derek. It's not been easy, but these players are 90 minutes away from making history for themselves. No doubt both managers will have set out their game plans and made sure every player knows exactly what their roles are. What a game we have in store for us.
And here's the starting 11 for Real Madrid. Kepa begins in goal. Nacho Fernandez plays with Antonio Rudiger in central defence. Well, it might still work out for them. Well, no way through in the end. Defending to stop them. The referee has given the advantage to Real Madrid. Mendy. Well, he's given it away. Well, the great thing about Federico Valverde is he can be used in a number of different positions. What might we see from him today?
Well, Derek, we know he loves linking up with other players.
Goal for Barcelona! They take the trophy.
Well, this is a brilliant strike, as you can see. He hits it with so much power, the keeper had no chance. Fantastic finish.
Continues. Will there be a quick response from Real? Carvajal. Valverde. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. And Bellingham. Tenacious tackling. Excellent defending there. Real Madrid getting the throw in. Valverde, now with Rodrigo, really good strong tackle, and it'll be a throw-in. Carvajal, and Bellingham, now with Modric. Will they get themselves level here? Oh, good work by the keeper. It short, delivered into the area here, and the danger's still on. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Pedri, not allowing them to come onto them, not afraid of that. That's a really good run. Looking towards the back post. And a goal! I'll tell you what, they're going to be very hard to catch now. Name on the trophy, maybe.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. But just look at the space he has. He doesn't even have to jump. Of course it's a good finish, but the marking is woeful.
Junior. So plenty of forward momentum from Real Madrid here. Vinicius Junior. Well, a good place to win it back, and let's see what it leads to. Well, it was straight up the keeper, but technically good goalkeeping. Pedri. Jules Koundé on the ball. Pedri. Mendy. Vinicius Junior. Now with Rodrigo. Oh, that surely had to go in, but marvellous defending. De Jong. Interception to snuff out the danger. Feeding it through. Vinicius Junior. There's a cut back. A goal! That's exactly what they needed. That should get them believing again.
Well, as you can see, what an excellent backfield this is to set up the goal. And the finish is clinical. It just makes it look so easy, doesn't it?
Kick off again. 2-1 the current state of affairs. Koundé. And Barcelona finding space on the flank. And a decent delivery. Putting them under the cross. Oh my goodness, you've really got to praise the defending. That was top-notch. So nearing the break, and Barcelona hold the edge. Stuart, how about your assessment of what you've seen from them in the first half?
Well, it's been a good watch so far. Both sides have tried to play on the front foot, but they do look more threatening in the attacking areas. And in my view, they deserve to be in front.
Real chance. He cuts it back. Splendid defending. João Félix. Really determined play to hang on to it. Good run, very much in control of the situation, but they dealt with the threat posed. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. Mendy. So the whistle then, we're at the halfway stage in this match. Into the second half then, and Barcelona holding advantage, but a long way from being settled. comes out. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. Christensen. Araujo. Real Madrid regaining possession.
Tchouaméni.
Valverde. And Bellingham. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. Joao Felix. Taken short. Ronald Araujo. Felix. Good play it in. Modric. And into the last 30 minutes now. Rodrigo, here's Carvajal. They are losing possession. Felix. Well, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. Still be problematic. And that brings the attack to an end. Nacho Fernandez.
Tchouaméni.
Federico Valverde. Now with Bellingham. Rodrigo. Decent acreage for Real Madrid to run into. And he favours the inside route. Bellingham! Oh, that's a fine save. Emphasis on the clearance, a good one.
Well, it's been a struggle for Real, that's for sure. But that was a big chance to draw level. Credit to the keeper, though. What a stop that was.
Racing past his man. Can they create something? And Bellingham. Surely the equaliser. Oh, there it is! The equaliser in this final. What next in the drama?
Well, here it is again. And I don't expect Peters to save everything at their near post, but I think he should probably do better. He'll be a little bit disappointed with that. Well, that picture says it all. His team are back in the game now.
So back underway, dead level, 2-2. Modric. Carvajal.
Tchouaméni.
Lovely tempo to this passing sequence. Something to worry about here. Has a go. Oh, great block. That's an opportunity. opportunity here for Real Madrid to take the lead. Corner. Ferran Torres. It's with Gundogan. And Real doing well to win it back. 10 minutes left for play. Carvajal. Modric. Now with Bellingham. Still level. Real Madrid continue to look for what could be a winner. Real Madrid having awarded the free kick. And it is substitution time at this junction, not just from one side, but from both. Mendy. Rodrigo. Buying his teammates a bit of time. Options in the centre. Koundé. It's with Gundogan. And Real Madrid have it back now. To Real Madrid. Well, the referee won't be quite as lenient next time. Got to tread more carefully. Valverde. Electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time. And level it is in the closing moments. Can Real Madrid change that? And what a magical save it was! See about the delivery. Not quite spot on with that one. Well, that's it for the 90 minutes, but this is not over, and 2 15-minute periods of extra time to come. Back underway here, and it's quite simple. Both teams must steel themselves for 30 extra minutes. And Bellingham. Clear foul, but a Real Madrid advantage. I couldn't find a teammate, unfortunately, and a throw-in to come. Gundogan. Pedri. And Torres on the ball. Barcelona corner now in potentially a dangerous position. Two players waiting in the middle. Well, nothing he could really do based on the cross. After that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Vinicius Junior. Now Jose Lu. Jude Bellingham. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Koundé. And Barca unable to keep the ball. Vinicius Junior. And they know they need to stop him. And he's lost custody of the ball here. Ferran Torres. And Real with the ball again. Toni Kroos. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Valverde must take the lead here. Oh, not to be! Stopping a certain goal. Half time in extra time, and still they are level. Well, underway again, the second period of extra time. Who's going to prevail here? It needs an accurate cross. Now, who can he pick out? Well, good defending, clattered out of there. Unable to get himself back onside here.
Well, he was always going to be offside. That was the wrong option.
And does well to keep it in play. Toni Kroos. And a real will to win the ball. Romeu on the ball, Joao Felix. Oriol Romeu. Araujo. Romeu. And level it is in the waning moments. Can Barcelona change that situation? Danger here as he runs at them. Over the touchline, but want to be a Real Madrid throw. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Joao Cancelo. A huge chunk of added time, 1 minute. Well, a fantastic final, and it's going to end in the most nerve-shredding way possible with a penalty shootout. And this will test the mentality of any footballer. He scored in the bottom corner. Mental preparation is such a big part of this. Low and accurate, that penalty. And there it is, perfectly executed. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. And it wasn't the greatest penalty, and it's been saved by the keeper. And he scores. His turn to try to convert from the spot. Superb placement there. In it goes. And he steps up to take the shot. He's gone for the Panenka, but he might be wishing he hadn't. Well, this could be the one.
Dreaming of before the game to come and pick this trophy up. What a performance from them.
Yes, a performance that has impressed absolutely everyone. And now it comes down to holding that piece of silverware aloft. The sweet taste of success. It has been quite the journey, and it comes to an end in style on the big stage.
And now the celebrations can begin, not just the players, but also the fans, the coaching staff, everybody involved with this club. What a performance it's been.
And now this is really special, isn't it? The chance to run with that trophy over towards the fans and say thank you and celebrate together.
Well, they're absolutely right to do that. The fans deserve to celebrate as well. They've been excellent. They've made so much noise here. Great scenes.
And now the players get to relax a bit and enjoy having the pictures taken.
Well, these photos will be cherished for years to come, won't they? Certainly ones to show the grandchildren.